Hello there, and welcome back to the Christmas calendar. And whoops, don't fall down. On December the 6th. Yay. And as I promised, we are going to enter and explore the Paradise Island since we now connected this road to that place. I have made ladders. I usually fall down from ladders, so I don't know if it is the best. I equip myself with a sword. Oh, that's ice, that block. That maybe wasn't so good to have the... Oh, do you hear the lava? Look at... Oh. Look at this! Look at this! They're like ice. And we have sand. Oh, I see a horsey! Here we have lava. I see coal! I see coal! Oh, I get so excited. But there's also a book here, so we need to read the book. Welcome to Paradise Island. It's a paradise because of all resources you will find here. Maybe you will build your home here or a home for your rescued villagers. Yes, that's what I'm going to do. So I'll take the book because I don't want an enemy to say boom and I lose the book. And I also take this. And now, look at the flowers, gingerbread, an angel, I don't know if you call it a tin soldier, or a nutcracker maybe, oh, a teddy bear with a Santa hat, now I hear a sheep, and a flower that looks like candy sticks, or like candy, oh, here we have... We can injure ourselves on this and the animals too. Berries. Let's see if I... Oi! Then I ran into it. Of course I did. Nej! Stop it! And this tall candy sticks are actually bamboo. Yeah. And this is what I have talked about. The jungle trees. Look at this. How it's flickering the light. Oh, I love it. No, man, look at the donkey. No, it's not the donkey. He has a red nose. It's Minecraft's version of Rudolph. Rudolph, oh, little Rudolph with the horns and the red nose and a knit and sweater. Oh, we have to save you. I don't want you to die. Oh no, now night time. Oh, now the phantom surely is gonna show up. And I was gonna show you this red and green. It looks like some glittery ornaments, Christmas. They are sugar canes. Oh, there's so much to see, and then it becomes night time. Here we have water with a little different things in it. Oh, so many animals. Here we have mushrooms also. I wonder if I should... Oh, look at the horsey. Yeah, you are you're so cute with your sweater. Yeah, you are cute. And here we have spinning sheep. Nay, sorry, you're a cow.
I'm not a sheep. I'm a cow. It's an insult.
You look like you have a package on your back. Yeah. It's a Swedish color, or the Swedish flag. Yellow cross and blue. Yes, they're Swedish cows. And look at this little pig. Yes, you're also cute with a shirt and you have shoes on. Here we have a sheep with shoes on. Oh, you have more. Oi, so many. And a chicken, of course, you're also cute. Man, so many animals. Are there two of you, or are you the same? I kind of want to save you, since you are... No, look, another one. I wonder how many blocks it should be to save. Uh-oh, enemies. Enemies. I know when I've had... tried to have pets like sheep and cows in my playthroughs. Oh, I see skeleton. Zombies. Then they disappear the next day. So it is that it should be a certain number of squares that you put a fence around to keep your animals. Nice to see Rudolph. Okay, and here we can see different trees. Here we have this. I wonder if you are a dark oak, maybe, looking like that. And here we have the... Oh, I heard that. Have you come down here to get me? He has! And you have armor. Look how handsome that zombie is. Yeah, you should... Oh, I don't have any armor on, but I... Oh no, another enemy. Please leave me alone. Whew. I thought it looked like there was some other thing come down also. No, there maybe was you, Rudolph. It was you, yeah? I hear this boom, boom of all the animals. Okay, I got a little injured. I have to take that seriously, so. And there's a jungle tree. And these are a tree name that I have a little difficult to pronounce. Acacia. Acacia. I don't know if that is the right. And down here we have fir tree. It looks like... Ooh! I'm so busy with exploring. Oh, what are you holding in your hand? Give it to me. Oh, no. Two creeper. Oh, an enderman. Oh, I should have had a boat. I trap endermen in boats. Oh, I should have a boat. The last tree is the oak tree, which has, some of them have these nice decoration and some has no decoration. But the tree leaves looks like the birch, which is very nice. So this, oh, a brown sheep. Very nice texture pack. And this mountain, I mean, it's a spider. With a red package on his back. It's hard to focus with all these enemies everywhere. And all animals also. So that's why I'm probably not going to stay here myself. But I will build the villager's house here. Oh, look at that. They're coming closer down. They sense me. But I need to chop down trees. And even if these trees are, well, lovely in its own way, but I think I will get rid of them to get an area free here? Can I do this without the enemies? And why am I using that? Go faster with the stone axe. Don't want to creep it to come. And explode on me or any of these animals. Very high tree this. I haven't thought about how the house should look like for the villagers. All I know is that I want it to be safe. I don't know if this island will be big enough either. Of course I can build it out when I have enough of material. Oh, I can't reach. But now it is a lot of noise here. I have to use this. Use the wooden lock again. Wooden log, not lock. To reach all this I can. But now the morning comes. It's a real farm here. There is so many animals sounding and can I reach? Yes. Didn't I make an extra? Yes, you did. So it gets more space, we can move. Well, move, so we can plan how we're gonna build the house here for the villagers. Oh, wait, here's a tree also. Oh, now I got so much to do here. And all the animals, but who is this person coming here, chopping down trees, making noises? was one there? It'd be good if I could get some sapling. That was an arrow. Look at that. A red. Ooh, where are you? Oh, there you are. I took you. But you. Oi, oi, oi. Oi, oi, oi. You're so injured. I got that. I have to pay attention. I get so excited here. It sounded like they were hitting an animal also. I have to go back to my farm so I get more food. Another arrow. From where? From where? You know, I can't see. I can't see. There's so much animal. There's so many animals and stuff. Says I don't see. But you should burn if there is a skeleton. Or maybe it was an arrow falling down from the leaves. Yeah, that it maybe was. Did I get any saplings? Ja, acacia. 11. Oh, man, then we can plant it if I want to have that kind of tree. I can't reach it. As you can see, I should have taken a bucket with me so I could get one more with water. I made a fence around the water because otherwise I was thinking animals will just be jumping up and down here, but they maybe can get in there anyhow. I have no idea. So, then I take in those trees down. And you see it's a layer up here. I wonder if I should take this layer away so it's all even. Then I get more blocks for myself. I do one uneven here also. Of course it's not fun if it all look the same height maybe, but I wonder if I should do... Oh, but then again, I have placed a little light. Then that will be... Should I take this down? It's only... Is it two trees I have of that? Dark oak. Because this is dark oak. If I should build a house here, it maybe it's too narrow to build a house here. I don't know. It's gonna be hard to build with all these animals around me. I probably should have a shovel also. Oh, look at this! It's an animal who must have been... Raw chicken. It was a chicken, but it was a wool also. A brown wool. Oh! They burned by lava. And here I see coal. Thank you. I go back. Where is the ladder? Oh, I think I will move the ladder to here instead. Where there isn't any ice. See if I can. I'm so bad at. Wow! Go down ladders! I wonder how long it will take till the animals are gonna drop down. I don't know. Do zombies and animals climb ladders? I have no idea. Ah, we do it like that. Did I have any cobble? I have 3. Feel so insecure. Oh, we'll make something else there. Oh, wow. Oh, this is going to be so fun. But I need food. Lots of food. Oh, don't fall down. And now I can make a proper farm because now I have more water. So? Ah, six bread. Oh, I have berries. I was like, what is this? But these are the sweet berries that we can plant because enemies get hurt by them. And there I have more seeds. I got the bone. Ah. So, I need to make another chest. Didn't I make more planks? It's just where should I place it? Because I want to place it I place it here for the time being. It's only so I can. Oh, what's this? 64 kelps? Where did I get that from? I know it's growing kelp in the water. That must have popped up. But 64? You insane. Oh, even more? Okay. I had a shovel. I'm obviously blind. And I need to eat. Yes, you got to eat. And now the sun is going down. I wonder if it will be phantoms tonight. Let me think. I need to clear out an area so I can build a house. And here I want to extend. Then I didn't need this area. I maybe want to have some tree over here anyhow, but I'm thinking about this. I should have the bucket with me. I have two buckets, but it's so I can pick up the lava and the... Should I go back? Oh, I go back and get some water. You can see the kelp is, I don't know why it's floating above. So? I don't like ladders, I remember it now. I have so hard to... Ooh, that was close. I usually fall down on ladders. Killed myself on ladders many times. Not only in this game. So, now we have more water. And I'm looking. Cannot see anything. But I see something else. Enemies that have spawned. So before I end this episode, let's put in so I don't lose my stuffs. See if I can. He has a Santa hat. It looks like you have Santa beard also. An evil Santa. Come over here. He has a Santa mask. I think it's a mask. Here, so people can see you. Did you lose track of me? Hey you. I'm over here. Yeah? Do you think you can come over here without falling off? I want that Santa mask you're wearing. Or your sword. Rotten flesh. Looks like green coal. Oh. Something you eat. Okay. I have lost track of the time. Oh, look at this. Oh, the skeleton I'm not interested in. I can take the zombie. Maybe the... Oh. The... Nej, men look at my health. The spider, because it could be good with strings. Yeah, I'm up here. I'm here. Let people see you. Yeah. I got both the spider eye and a thread. That could be very useful. Although I got injured. Me who doesn't have any food. I have berries, but I should make a little berry farm. But I think bread is much better. But where did the zombie go? Nay, not the creeper. That is devastating if a creeper explode. No. I need a bow as soon as possible. No! Oh, but look, he didn't do that much damage, but he did a little damage, but it could have been worse. I didn't really want him to come here and destroy this platform. Okay. Go here where there is a little light. I think this episode went out with a bang. Boom. So, I have so many ideas in my head, I can't think straight what to do next. But we have to continue tomorrow. So, thank you so much for watching. And see you tomorrow again. Take care.